Hi. Today the quarter horses arrived to Star Stable, and we are gonna go check them out, and we thought that you would come with us. And we're gonna do our best to speak English, especially Amanda, because she hasn't practiced English in a while in school. Where are we gonna start? Marlies? That's right. My name is Ylva Moonwright, and I'm one of the members in Amanda's club. I'm gonna buy them all. Oh, look at the little star thing in the forehead. It's like a circle. It's adorable. Mine's gonna be called Coral King, and I'm gonna call him Junior, and he's named after my friend's horse, who's a quarter and is called Dox King Calibur. Yes. He's actually one of the, he's a stallion, and he's one of the best stallions in the world, actually, when it comes to Western. So he's pretty cool. Yeah. He is the 8th best in the world at Western riding, it is, I think. It's one of the competition things. I've already bought mine. Yeah. Sorry. Yep. Okay, so where are we going next? For Pinta or Figaro? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, we're gonna look at them all because I'm gonna buy all of them. Oh, it's so... But you know, it's really fast, I think. They say, oh my god, it's adorable. It's looking at me. Oh, it moves. So cool. Yeah, but the trot is really cool too. It doesn't feel that, I don't know. Yeah, but it doesn't really feel that much, I think. And it walks with his, oh, it's... Yeah. Are you out yet? Where are you? I can't see you. Oh, there you are. No, I'm just kidding. Where are you? Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, me neither. Oh, it was like 800. Yeah, I think it was 840 or something. Fort Pinta? It moves so cool. It moves really cool. Oh, it's cool. Oh, there you are. No. Yeah, I don't do it at all nowadays either, but since I have done it, I guess it's pretty easy for me. Okay, which one's here? I'll buy that one. I'm gonna buy them all. Oh, it's so cute! You can actually see that they're a bit wider between their front legs than the normal horses. And it's good, because quarter horses are quite wide. Okay, so I'm gonna buy this one, and I'm gonna call it Wild Torch. And I'm gonna call it Toffee. And that is from my the first quarter horse we bought, and she is basically the same color. She's a bit redder, but she doesn't live anymore, though, so it's pretty sad. But congratulations to your new horse. I don't know if it says that. I have it in Swedish. I'm gonna go all the way up there. saddles and because. I don't think they really have anything that looks really nice, actually. Okay, okay, so Amanda managed to not turn on her microphone. So for the first part of what we filmed, you will only hear me and not her. But from now on, she has turned on her microphone and you will hear both of us.
I'm so sorry. I feel so ashamed now. Yeah, but we were on this horse, so you can explain again.
Okay, so I'm gonna call this one, I've already bought, I'm gonna buy all of them, so this one I'm gonna call Evercry, and her name will be Shinin, and she's named after one of the horses that stands in my stable, or in the stable where I have my horse. Awesome. And she's the same color, so.
Awesome. She's so cute. I really, really love the mark in the face.
I'm buying her now. Congratulations!
Yeah. But I got so many yellow horses, so I don't know if I would buy it. I need to think about it.
You should.
At least I got this one, and it's so beautiful.
Yeah. It feels like there's gonna be more colors coming soon.
Yeah.
Actually.
I think the trot, it's like, it's moving, I don't know, a little like Piaf. Jumping.
But you know, they have, they can trot really slowly, and then they have to like rest on each pair of their legs for a while longer. So I think that's what it looks like, and I think it looks pretty good.
Yeah, but my question is are they gonna like eat in the grass like they did in one?
All right. Okay. So we should stand somewhere.
Yeah.
We can go out to the grass.
Yeah. Come. Follow me. When the
Frisians came?
Yeah, they did. They were the only one with animations, but some weeks later, all horses got them. So
yeah, I think they will. I mean,
if we make the game more look alive.
Yeah.
Real.
Make it more realistic. Is this like a special main for them, or is it just the old one?
I don't know. Let's go check out the mains.
Later. Well, should we? So maybe if it's only if you like take off their reins, they do something.
Yeah, let's try that. Because they
Are they? Yeah, they are. Look at them.
They rest their back leg.
Yeah.
They resting. Yeah, that's so cute. But for me, they haven't eaten yet.
Oh, they haven't rested their back legs.
No,
for
your horse is eating. It's so cute! Oh my god! Good job, Esso, the team.
Yeah, it looks really good, actually. Yeah. Oh, it's resting its back leg!
It's so, oh, so, so cute.
Oh my god!
My horse it is has... like sleeping.
Yeah, your horse is eating and my horse is sleeping. For me. Oh. Okay, should we go and check out their mains?
Yeah. Go
near. Yeah, I'm not there yet.
I think I don't know what it must be a new main.
Yeah, it is. But though it's pretty. Really, it looks really alike to the old long one.
Yeah, really.
It's like a couple of strands that's missing. Yeah. But I like it, the one they have. It fits them. Well, yeah. Okay.
It's awesome. They are awesome.
Okay, so are we gonna go and check out the other ones? Or
the
clothes.
And so I'm still so mad at me because I had not turned my microphone in perhaps on. Oh, it's so annoying to know that I feel like that.
Oh yeah, I love it.
I love it with my tattoo.
Yeah, I like it with my tattoo.
Yeah.
You know, I bought this outfit yesterday. I don't really like the leg things, so I don't know if they match or not, but you're faster than me.
Sorry. Oh, the bus is here! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Get your ass over here! Fast!
I'm coming! Soon here.
Guys, I don't follow me. Oh, that's a cute blanket!
You love blankets too, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Oh, that blanket. No.
Which one?
Dark City blanket. Mörkstadsfö black.
I don't know if I like it though. You should buy it. It was cute.
Which one?
The first one.
Oh, the blanket.
The stars. Yeah, the blankets.
It's matching with a new Western saddle. It's a safe then. But I don't like that saddle.
And I don't think you need to take the tack off because it's eating anyhow.
Yeah, I think it's when you're not sitting on them.
I don't know if I should buy that one. I like it. The second Western saddle.
Yeah, it was cute.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna buy it. Wait, how much did it cost? Okay, 94.
Oh, there. Yeah. Fail.
That was a big fail. Oh, Fashion Week's
closed. I love the stars.
Oh, they're new like things, I don't know what they're called.
I love the black ones with stars and brown. They look so cute.
No. Oh, right. The worst thing. Okay, now you're gonna have to look at the outfit. I'm just gonna find my horse.
There, are my horse.
Okay, wait, look at...
That outfit, yeah.
Doesn't the, like, leg things match better? I don't know, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
It was these ones or those.
But... I really like them, you gotta...
The stars? Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's call for it.
Or something.
I think I'm gonna take the bay one.
Yeah.
Because a lot of people has the, like, yellow one.
Yeah. And I'm gonna just make a fast outfit here to check things out. Or there. Oh, that's cute. What do you think?
Oh, is that the new saddle?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks really cute.
But I want the reins that match the saddle.
Yeah.
I'm going to look at that later.
Yeah, do that.
This is good.
I really like the trot, actually.
I think it's cute. But it was... I was like... What the fuck when I saw the video of it? But now when you're riding
it. Yeah, it looks better like when you're riding it.
Yeah, it really does. Because.
Okay, gonna try
it.
It
was just looking so fake.
Okay, this one's really cool.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, I like it. Oh my god. Okay, so there's like a huge difference if you look at like the slowest canter when you stand up. And then like the fast, then like just one. There's like a huge difference in how the horse moves.
Yeah.
That was cool. I like that because that is not like, you can't see that on the other horses.
No, and you can like choose.
Yeah.
Like, this gallop is so ugly on the other horses.
Which one? Yeah, the like...
The slowest.
Slowest, yeah. But this one looks like really relaxed and nice. And then like when you fasten the tempo, it's like, woohoo!
Yeah, it's like party!
And it looks like it works so hard for it to go fast.
Yeah.
I like it. I love it.
I still think it like reminds me of Spirit.
So, yeah, it does. It really does.
Like,
but I love horses. How they... And I thought that their necks looked really long in the video, but it doesn't really now because they made it work really well. And the quarter horses have quite long necks if you look at pictures of them.
Okay, so what did you think about that day? I loved it.
Yeah, I love it. I love the new horses.
Yeah, it's so awesome.
And I just... Yeah, that they move their ears and that they... Just the new animations makes it look so much real. And then just the quarter horse itself, how it moves and how it looks like, it looks really similar to what they look like in real life, I think.
So, I should actually give it 10 out of 10.
Yeah, I think so.
It was perfect. And
since the update didn't like have problems and stuff, it was up.
Exactly.
Those two, it makes it so much better.
Yeah. Even though they were really, really slow with the new stuff. So.
Yeah, but they put them up and then like the update was live, so it was fine.
Yeah. So, I really like this. Yeah.
And they look so cute.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna end this video here. But thank you for watching. I hope you liked it. Even if I fail a lot in the beginning with my microphone. So, yeah. Everybody in the club, come on, let's go. Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.